to make a Lego mushroom.
Pieces you will need.
First thing you need to do, take this piece and put it on top of this piece. Colors do not matter at all. And then make
this piece and put it on top of that piece. You're just making a little stack of them. It's very simple, actually. And then just... and just make a nice little scene. You got the flowers and the mushroom.